Hello guys, we last left off, me about to start the next battle. Here we go. Wait, let me just restart my timer, and let's start this bitch up.
We are ready to defend, sir!
Leve is ready, sir. I want to have the greatest array of shots at once, to like just pound the shit out of them, you know how it goes. So yeah. We'll be doing that one. These leves are obviously like packs of fours. Whoa, leves come in packs of fours? Yeah, they do. Get a leve infantry, you get a pack of four leve infantry. Yeah. You don't want to miss out on this shit, man. This is the real, like, this is dope. This is the dope master. This shit's dope right here. Yeah. I kind of rushed into that. I didn't have my army set up. So, they're obviously attacking me here, or they're not even moving at all. Which would be the most stupidest thing for them to do. So we're just gonna... So if they're not moving at all, I'll just wait for my naval support to spark up. Because they're the attackers. I can just retreat right now. Not even, like... care about it, or I could do something else, but for right now, for right now, let me just go back to this, for right now, sorry, something just went up, for right now, we'll just wait for them. Oh, my naval support's ready, so I'll be focusing it up on here, so we're waiting until they start moving. Once they start moving, okay, clusterfucks going. Ah, they went off too fast. So, might have been better to just do area attack support, or not. But like, area is less. I've done area before. It's very inaccurate. So now they're starting to move now, which is good for me. So I'll be the one shooting off first, getting the first volleys. And that kind of killed a ton of them. Let's see what's happening. Oh, now they're all vanishing. I don't know why that happens. I want to see all the bodies still laying on the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor, baby. So once they start launching off volleys, I'll be... Wait. I have to press play. I'll be putting my Shogatai to the side here. Back here, because they're important. My Yarikachi will be the ones getting to the side here. My Arikachi. Oh, and they're starting to... That unit's starting to route already. Because... Nice focus volley. Let's get another one up here. Up in this joint. Another good volley should let them route.
Sir,
takes a few seconds.
General is under attack.
Okay, now a few of the... Okay, I failed to even hit any of them. Which is a failure on my part. So, yep, that's my fault. Of course, it's always my fault. Always blame Josh. Never, like, blame yourself for some reason. Spear Leve, like, they fight a bit more better than Leve Infantry, but not as much, so Spear Leve are just a waste of time to actually get. So yeah, I don't know why I have Spear Leve. I'll probably be deleting them, getting some Leve Infantry up in this joint. I'm the master dope, master at dope. So yeah, they're not really continuing their assault on us. They still have a few more left. Obviously, a lot of their guys are just routing.
Enemy approaching.
Oh, right in the chest. Oh no, that hit him in the groin. Oh, brutal. Oh, they start attacking my Kachi. Yeah, of course, attack my Kachi. Yeah, take my Yarikachi. I won't care. They're just Yarikachi. And we just freaking killed them all. We pounded them in the buttocks. We just freaking annihilated them. Which is why some of the older units are sometimes a bit better to use. Which is my part. Exactly. I will be telling these guys to actually go suck a dick and don't fire at will.
Victory is assured, sir.
Oh, and these guys are gonna get some more chevrons. And they all fall down again. Continue. I wanna run these guys' asses down. Except for these guys, I wanna, like, have them run down those guys. And obviously, you guys don't wanna watch this part, so I'll just get through this fast. We're gonna run them down so they won't come back. Ooh. We're just killing the hell out of these guys. We killed a lot of their troops already. We're running them. I want to make sure they don't come back. Once they come back, you know that's game over. And that's another huge unit. I want to make sure they don't come back, so hopefully we'll be catching up to them. Of course, I forgot to hit the run button. So, we charge into their backs, they take a few hits, they lose a lot of men, and they have their...
Men are exhausted!
They're down to that much. Of course, these guys are exhausted from chasing down these guys, but they are chasing down with some courage. They are doing pretty good. And we did good. End the battle. That was a pretty good battle. There's not much of them left. Happily. There's not much. So that's cool. Pretty cool. Now they only have 500 left. We have only lost 100. So that's a pretty good. That's pretty good. Trade disruptor with Yoda and Sue. Now, we should be able to attack and auto-resolve this. Decisive victory. I'm not going to make the Fuki tribe my vassal, because I don't want the Fuki tribe to be my vassal. Pretty easy as that. We have a port here also. So, yep, we have a port. We have everything. We have copper or clay, maybe. So everything's, like, dead. Oh my god. We might risk a revolt here. Which would suck. Shisengumi will be going to... Wait. What's... And Ikizen is going to be pro-shogun, but I want to make it go faster. So my Shisengumi is going to be subdued descendants more. Let's end the turn. And this is by far my favorite series yet. I love this series, but it seems like our enemies or allies to the south are gearing up to attack us. And with that, oh, we have a traditional dojo here, which I actually like, because then we can get which I want to do. Minus one to modernization, I don't care, because that's, like, I like the traditional units better than the spear levy units, because the spear levy units are just crap, total crap. And you get what I'm saying at this, that you don't want to have those units. Raiding, I don't raid. Logistics, I like that. I like that. I'm going to go defender also, just a base of defender, so I get better defense when I am getting attacked. Because more than likely, I will be getting attacked in this turn. So here, recruitment will start on some... Shogatai. Well, can we create a Shogatai yet? No, 4 turns we can. But we are getting a lot more money, which I will be using on a cadet school here. And also, I want to get trading port done, but with the clan development going down, next turn. I don't really care about the clan development as much, but it seems like it's a way important factor, but I really want that traditional dojo up. I do, because that means I could make some really good units. And with that, it's just going to be awesome. Wakasa doesn't really like me being there. Wakasa, stop being a baby. Recruitment here will be going... we can't afford it. Let's look at clan development. Two more turns. Diplomacy, what can I do? Ligohiakopla. They are... Wow. The Takayama, which are to the north of me. Like the emperor. What would help me more is to go emperor. It really would. But the Miyazu to the south would hate me for it, which I don't want that to happen, so I'll be just trying to make some more trade routes. The Yodo, yeah, that's satisfactory. The Tasa to Kutakula, the steel is satisfactory, so I get tea. They get clay, which is cool. I get more money. Money is even better. I like getting money. Money is the shit. So yeah. yep. I could spark a revolt in Kazaka, or it's not pro Shogun anymore, and this place is getting to be more pro Shogun. So what I'll do is just bring my Shisengumi here. Incite some revolts. The reason why I incited a revolt is just mess with their asses. Because it'd be cool to just, like, not even declare war and just get these places off revolts. I did that once. People get pissed off at you for it, and you do make enemies, but it would be cooler to do it. And I think I can attack the rebels here, help them a bit. Show them that, hey, I'm on your side, man. I'm on your side. So, yeah. I only want one trading port. And that'll be in my home region. The rest will be in... Actually, no. I'm going to make the trading port in a port region where I can actually make a... Actually, no. I'll just make it in my home region. So, the peasants revolted. This place is becoming more Shogun, which I like. So, once it revolts, I think I can make a bit more Yariki would be cool. I like Yariki. These things take a lot of money. But some Yariki would be nice to run down the enemy at the end of a battle. I see the importance in that because Yari, you want to run down the enemy a lot. And if you don't, it's harder. I've been thinking, and I'm probably just gonna go the Shogun side. I wanna have the Tokugawa banner. So my Shinsengumi becomes better. Fugu Chef, subterfuging when assassinating. Provocateur. So I can provoke people. Yay. So the rebels here, they're all levy. I don't think they can win at this. It's easier to incite a revolt there now, as it may seem. Tenant fields would give us more wealth. I want that. One more turn, then I can get some Yariki. And then I'll just go two more Yarikachi. And then we're done. Yeah. So I did realize that I'm gonna have to be competing with Deplex for this series, even though he's already done. It's like, he also did an Obama clan, and he was the first one to do it. I was thinking, maybe no one did an Obama clan. Yep, people did. And when people do an Obama clan, they're serious with it. I'm making I'm gonna make some Yarikachi instead. Whichever one floats my boat, and I think a Yarikachi would. Yarikachi seem a lot. Wait, which one's better at melee attack? 12, 17. I like that because I'm gonna be melee attacking more. But I feel like I don't wanna make it too, older and sided. Because I still have the Leve infantry in here. And my cadet school did get done, so I am going to be making more line infantry. Oh, and they took Kaga, so if I leave right now, they'd hate me because of a tax burden. That'll go down, though. Yeah, because I have it on auto-manage, so I will be attacking Kaga right now. Let's go to... Wait, is this place Pro Shogun now? Yeah, it's Pro Shogun. So I'll be taking my Shisengumi to, No. And I don't have enough money to do any actions here. And it should go Pro Shogun soon. Yeah, Pro Shogun's pretty sick. You wanna go Pro Shogun. I'm trying to get, like, all their lands off Revolt, so I don't have to go at war. And have people hate me. Because if people hate me, then I'll die. An insider of all here? No. No. Kaga. I'll take Kaga here with me. Auto-resolve attack. I take Kaga. Oh yeah, now we can do the clan management. Go to family and council. I can appoint this guy as inspector general. And he'll like it better. He'll like being inspector general. Here, they have a cadet school here, so I'll just repair everything. Build some... line infantry here. I can't complete the stronghold, which is shitty. So Shisengumi, that'll cost 500, but this place is becoming a lot more pro Shogun. The Obama faction is rising up, cause we're Obama faction. Yeah, the Obama faction rocks. Yep. Okay. So we get shipyard, I don't want to do that, I want to get my similar court done so I can get everything through. Should I do it now? If I do, then they might hate me more, but I really don't care. So now their rebels should be over there. The rebels should be the rebel scum over there. Rebel scum! You don't deserve to live, you rebel scum. Yep, we get more money off it. But if we go normal, then people start hating me, and I don't want that to happen. So here, I'll just be going with the tenant fields. But what I don't get is how I have a general. See, oh no, Sakai's the daimyo, and he's... Okay, so I'm not using my daimyo for battle, which is pretty stupid. I'm using my general, son and heir, and son, so my two sons are handling it. Yeah, brothers... my daimyo will lead the next army down here. But, yeah, hopefully he doesn't die soon. If he does, then I'll be a bit pissed. Yeah, pissed. So it's gonna be winter. Winter's coming. And with winter's coming, bitch. Oh crap, winter's coming. That's bad, right? Yeah, it's bad. Or is it? I don't know. It might be bad. Oh, okay, so it's another one of those. Yeah, a huge army. So this place should become pro shogun soon. I'll leave my Shisengumi there to become pro shogun. And here, I'll be looking to make some line infantry. So Sabercav and Yariki. Sabercav have 18 melee attack. Yariki have 12. Why did I make Yariki? I don't care. I'm taking out the Yariki. I'm putting Sabercav next, and that costs a ton. Yeah. And we don't have rides, do we? Yeah. Wait. Okay, so it's going to be harder to get that, but I don't really care. So, I just got rid of some Yariki to get some Saber Cav next turn. Yeah. I'll see you guys next video. For next video, I don't know what we'll do. Thank you for watching.